the Irish were hoping that perhaps the French would help the Irish to gain their independence.
The Scots
hoped that as well, but the thing is that if you read the writings of William of Ockham, you'll find out that many. So I love this. We love this tune because it's very synonymous and there's some nostalgia in it. Okay, so here we go.
We'll do it, and joining on this John Cooper on the horn.
Here we go. Yeah. First, the right hand, the
Farewell unto our Scottish land. Farewell, our ancient glory. Farewell even to our Scottish friends, for faded in martial story. Our star goes over the Solway Sands, and we rise to the ocean. What force our guile could not subdue?